Hi, this is my second water absorbency test with the potato combination, which is potato, rice and sorghum flour. I have measured 200 mils of water and have also adjusted the temperature to 43 degrees. Okay, so let's get started now. First, I will dip this spoon in for 10 seconds and then measure how much water got absorbed. I will repeat this for 1 minute. So I'll start now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, let's see how much it absorbed.